Welcome back. Trying to figure out this stuff. Rick and Morty VR. Trying to fix this Nitro Dark Matter tank.
Woo!
Woo!
Welcome back.
Yeah.
Well, so far we don't really have like a good... Because all the reds have duplicates or multiple blue. You know what I mean?
Well, not multiple blues.
Well, no, I meant like more than like... Cause these two are your only single reds and they both have...
I think I got
one.
It.
You got it?
Yeah. F and this one.
Mm-hmm.
One blue. Oh no, because they have duplicates.
Yeah.
Keep going one blue. And that may be it. Hey!
Hey!
Hey, Mom.
Secured.
Yay!
Okay.
Now
so,
we need to fill up the dark matter tank.
Well, that just needs some water.
I don't think it's water.
Dark matter?
Look in the drawer with the explosive material.
Ooh, yeah. Don't turn that off.
That's just a cup. Oh, look, nitro dark matter.
Hey, is that a cassette player?
It is!
Good eye, Ram.
Woo!
Where are our cassettes?
Okay. Oh, Summer, I'm glad you're here for this. Let's just...
Today, Morty left Ham in the sofa. Again. Hey, Ethan. Thanks for the offer, but I'm actually not into drugs these days. Recently, whenever I take them, I get paralyzed in contemplation of the myriad wonders and infinite complexities of the universe, and I'm a teenager. I really don't need that pressure right now. I can probably hook you up with someone,
though. Whoa? Summer?
Jerry!
I shouldn't move this.
Such a downer. Between people trying to deal with their constant existential crises, saving the world from their own fuck-ups,
is that dark
their marriage
matter?
Slowly falling into resentful entropy and dish duty, there's no way I can keep up with my social life to any sort of respectable degree.
I think you're
just wish that sometimes I could, like, escape this social prison. I just think high school was, like, made to oppress me. Let me tell you about what happened the other day.
Hey, Summer, do you have my math book? Mom always gets so confused, you know, it's not like I'm doing calculus here.
Get out, Morty! God, don't you ever knock! I could have
no.
a boy in here.
You know, if you...
I don't
pretty
like...
pretty sure you're calmed with it.
Or if I just motion.
Oh, it is motion.
So I definitely can't, like...
Stupid clone, Morty. What did you think would happen when you're handling nitro like that? It can't handle rapid movements.
From his watch.
Nope. Okay, calm down. It's alright.
You can't teleport with it?
Apparently not. Okay. Just calm down. Oh. Okay.
I think it's Poopy Butt.
The cat?
Huh?
The cat?
No, Mr. Poopy Butthole. Is Mr. Poopy Butthole. Why would you put them so close?
Oh, how many of those can you have?
Oh, dude.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
No.
Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. Why did I do
this?
You
need like 8,000 of them, though.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Oh. I kind of blew that one up.
We've got to show you the Meeseeks episode. You can't see where you are.
You gotta get it out of the way. Need you right there. Okay. So.
Yeah, like I think.
Change hands, or?
Alright. Awkwardly hand this to myself.
Easy. Wow.
Alright. Well, let's just skip.
Oh.
Skip Meeseeks?
Yeah. Let's just skip Meeseeks. okay?
Everybody just calm down.
It's okay, yeah. Yeah. Everybody keep talking. Or not.
Well, we're just so tense.
You were tense watching this?
Everything's okay. Everything's alright. Oh.
Oh, that's cool.
Woo.
Perfect. Yay.
There. Fix your stupid car.
Car's ready to go, so let's get rolling. We got shit to do.
Oh, can they? Will they take them all? Yeah.
Alright.
Make them take. Wait.
Who's calling? You calling me?
Done with the music.
Thank you.
About what?
The mess.
She just said, you made a big mess.
So how do you fix the mess you made? Like, do you have to, like, get rid of it?
I think he's coming back. I turn around. Oh, no. Hey.
New location. Let's hit it up.
See what I can do here.
He said something about you messed up upgrading, fixing his car. Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, finally.
Hey.
We definitely screwed up with this upgrade, Clone Morty. Anyway, we came here to get a special kind of egg. It's the one on that rock over there, so why don't you figure out how to get it, bring it over here while I fix the
egg
made in my car.
It's one of this rock?
In there.
Oh.
I mean, you could, there's a button. Oh, hey!
Grandpa, I think this clone is either dumb or just broken. Couldn't you make a robot that passes the egg or something?
You clearly don't understand the importance of clones, Summer.
What's that? I can't get the egg.
There's a button.
There's a button. Oh.
Ew.
Oh.
Oh, ew.
All right, get over here and give the egg to the car.
Give the egg to the car.
Oh, okay. There you go.
The car took the egg.
Not so sure about this, Rick. Some kind of nature
preserve,
you know?
Lordy,
it is a nature preserve.
Oh, wow.
I'm way ahead of you. I disabled any alarms or any detective measures that might have detected us.
This is very clear.
Wait, shit, Lordy. Oh, God. Look at the rip. We're
watching
out for space prison.
Uh-oh.
Hey,
put
me
in
immediately. This is a
Galactic
Federation control section.
Oh, hey, guys.
Lordy, step back. I'll suit you up for combat. I'm not dealing with these dumb insects today. All right, now, place your hands over the glowing bits. Just gotta put your hands like we're scanning your handprint, huh?
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Cover us while I fix the car.
Guys?
Do it. Get him.
Bleeding.
Yeah. No, it's alright. The robots.
Yeah. The aircraft.
Oops,
yep,
got.
You got got.
Can you talk to him?
I mean,
I'm
not trying to die.
For whatever task Rick has set you to, and you're not even potential manifestation of consciousness. It's a VR. Are you even aware of the amazing future tech?
Yeah. We're just gonna hang up with you. We're done with you.
Hey, we're back.
What's up, Rick? You just killed me. How about I put it in the fridge? Sounds nice.
There is a dryer, but that's we'll probably break it.
Yeah, screw him.
Screw him?
Yeah. He left me for dead.
Can we try the dryer?
Yeah, I mean, I can make a washer.
It's not delicate.
We'll try.
Wait, what else could you buy? There was another thing you could buy.
Like something new? Because there was the two other things he's already bought.
Yeah, but below that.
Oh.
It's just a mace. Because
you threw it out the window?
Gotcha, that might be why.
He did throw it out the window. Where are we hatching?
I don't know. Let's find out.
What is delicate? Yeah. And high heat. Oh, dude, put a fabric sock in.
Oh, did you kill it?
Oh. Nope.
Hey, buddy. Hey.
Oh, it likes you.
Hey.
What is that thing?
I don't know.
Hey, buddy.
A little purring.
What? I have a friend.
Like all that junk that's on the
floor. Like the carrot stick? Yeah. Like, why is there a button on it?
Where'd you at? Where'd you go? Oh, hey. Hey, you want this? You want this?
Go get it. Oh.
Yeah.
Buttons. Right. Oh, look at you. Ew. Oh, look at you with your gross tongue and stuff.
Yeah.
All right.
Fling it out there.
There you go. Have you some.
Oh.
It'll tell you what it means.
What?
It imprinted on you. It's trying to tell you what it wants you to do. Just follow it. It'll guide you. It's very easy.
He's wanting the first one.
Oh.
What do you want, little dude?
Yeah. What's up, man? I don't know what you want.
Start giving it shit.
Here. Let's eat healthy. What's broccoli? Okay. Oh, hey. So you just ate that shit up.
He's just wanting food.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, okay. No, I think he's going somewhere
else. Anything
else?
Huh?
Yep. Alright. Is he got his mobile device?
Yeah.
Does he want to go?
What?
Did you just say bathroom?
Oh, he's growing too fast.
Little buddy. Hey, little shit.
Did you just say bathroom?
Are you on the bathroom?
All right. Well, let's go to the bathroom then. Portal? Yay.
Hey, he's happy.
All right. Whoa. Hey. Whoa.
What is going on? What is happening?
What? Oh.
Is he pooping?
He's wanting something in that cabinet.
Does he want a laxative?
What's in here? Oh, no. Oh, no. Let's give me some Oh, no.
It's a decline. Probably have to take the...
No?
Give him a pill.
No, what's your
laxative.
I don't want to give you...
Yep.
I really don't want to give you a laxative, though. This seems terrible.
Okay.
Yep. Too late.
Well, maybe he's a little constipated.
Yeah,
a little back then.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, what is that?
Oh, my God! Wasn't that fun?
Wasn't that fun?
Did you just shit gold? Is that what just happened? Excuse me. Oh, God.
You just, like, excuse yourself into
it.
He's wanting to play. What is that?
Alright.
Insert game cartridge.
What is that?
It's your chunky
exit burrito.
Oh.
Oh, that's gross.
Oh.
Yeah. Just get rid of that.
It's your game cartridge. Yeah.
Yeah, he wants to play Troy.
Okay.
We went right there.
I got me another Troy. How's this a game cartridge, though? That's crazy. Laundry or Troy?
Oh, nice.
Put
on helmet.
What? Hey, this is soap suds.
Alright, we should probably,
Alright, we're gonna find out.
Yeah.
We just discovered how to play Troy.
Yep.
So,
we got our little buddy.
Hey, buddy.
He's adorable.
Little shit is what we've dubbed him.
Yeah, little shit.
Yep. Yeah.
Oh, she is kind of cute.
He's a very good little shit. Well, yeah, join us next time, guys. We'll jump into Troy. See how it goes.
Bye, guys.
Thank you.
Peace.